Item number two in Forsyth County is the library bond. Forsyth County voters finally decide if they want to spend the money for new libraries after 10 years of talking about it. $40 million referendum is on the ballot. There's no formal opposition, and supporters say they're spending less than $10,000 to promote it.
The library bond has seemingly gotten lost in the shuffle of this midterm election, and neither side's predicting the outcome of next Tuesday's vote.
Is this thing close? Has it got the support it needs? Do you have any feel for
this? I have no idea.
How do you like your chances?
Well, I don't know.
The $40 million bond would build new libraries in Winston-Salem, Clemens, and Kernersville, and provide maintenance to other branches in the county. It would cost property owners roughly $12 a year in new taxes.
I think it's a terrible time to raise taxes for a library.
Critics like County Commissioner Gloria Wisenhunt say the time's not right, and she questions whether voters really know what they're voting for.
I call it the mystery bond, because you won't know what you're buying until after you approve it.
No location for the new central library in Winston-Salem has been chosen, but supporters say there's a good reason for that.
They're not just holding on to a big secret. This is the beginning of the dialogue. It's not the end.
The plan is for community input on where to build the new central library. Supporters say the old one is overcrowded and obsolete. The building's more than 50 years old and showing its age.
That can was placed there to catch the leak from yesterday's rain.
There's really no way to wire other than just dragging the wiring across the ceiling.
The carpet is stained here from the leak from this area, which happens again every time it rains.
But those issues aside, supporters say passing the referendum shows the community values education.
Provide opportunities for students who don't have access to computers at home or books. They need research facilities.
Supporters say that many people they talk with are not even aware that the library bond is on the ballot.